Hey guys, I'm Kishan Shastri and welcome to my channel. Whenever we think about Royal Enfield motorbikes, we only think about the 350cc bikes, and that is the vibrator on two wheels. But these motorbikes, BS4 and BS6 Royal Enfield Himalayan, as well as the two Interceptors, are the beasts in Royal Enfield lineup. And we should be proud of this Royal Enfield lineups, because they are manufacturing these bikes from 1901, and that is the oldest bike manufacturer in the world. So we are proud of that, first of all. Now I will just let you know the differences and the similarities between this BS4 and BS6 version of the Himalayan. Just hit that red subscribe button before you watch this complete video. The first major difference are the color scheme. You can see the ones which were in BS4 had only single color option with the sleet. Also, there was an extra option with sleet. Other than that, the sleet, you had a white as well as black. And with the BS6 version, there are dual tone colors. You can see this. There is a black and red shade bike also, along with gray. Even that is cool. And the second difference is this catalytic converter. This one, the catalytic converter are mostly used to convert the carbon monoxide which will be produced. It will convert that monoxide to the carbon dioxide by inducing oxygen. And the other difference is the ABS. You can see here, this is the ABS light. When you turn on the engine, you'll get this along with the dial. It has white backlighting, whereas the one with BS3 has orange backlighting, along with this doesn't have the ABS, sorry. There was a version with the ABS in BS4 in the later stages also. The other difference is the weight. This weighs 194 kg, whereas the BS6 version weighs 199 kg. There is an increase of 5 kg. There is a decrease of 0.2 bhp in BS6 version, but this remains at 24.8 and that is at 24.6. both produces the maximum power at 6500 rpm. The torque figures are same for both, that is 32 newton meter at 4500 rpm. So that is same. You can see the hazard switch. One second, I will just show you this. This is the hazard light, and the hazard light will be on, and they have given it inbuilt. In BS4 version, you will have to get this hazard switch like this. It may be a Chinese product also, so that is better. You will be paying 7000 more for the BS6 version. The extras which you get are the ABS along with the hazard switch and even the catalytic converter. That is of no use for you. These two are the only thing which is useful for you. And Himalayan is value for money product, because you will get the option to mount saddle stays. You can see here, aramse you can mount. You will also get jerry can holder. Everything you will be getting. That will be very useful for you guys when you go on a long tours. The tire size or the rim size is same, 21 inch in the front wheels and 17 at the rear. That is same. They are even giving the same C8 tires in both older version and the new version. And these tires are pretty good. You can ride off-road as well as on the roads. It is very good. So there are no complaints about Himalaya. You can also see this here in BS4, this is embossed, but in BS6 there are only stickers. Along with in BS4 they have a sticker saying Himalayan on the tank, as well as in the front mudguard, as well as the back mudguard, which I showed you. You can see this one, this and this, and the color of the mudguard also changes. You can see that is white and this is white, but the mudguard color is different. For the new one, they have given black, and for the old one, it's white. Now, let's hear the exhaust note of BS4 as well as BS6. And you can differentiate those two now. Now let's hear the BS6 exhaust note. These things are the differences. The major thing you will be looking for is the exhaust note. You heard that exhaust note also now. You can opt for any of these two. I know you are not getting PS4 now. You can go for the second hand also. Even that is good. But the product, Himalayan product, is one of the best from Royal Enfield. So there is no doubt about that. That's best. So that's it for today. Hit that red subscribe button. Like, share and comment also. See you on the next video. Bye.